They had a way to stop the oil leaking miles under, but our next guest may be onto something. She started her engineering PhD when she was just 14 years old, the youngest ever college professor at 18 years old, and she's received fellowships from NASA and the Department of Defense. Her name? Your idea has actually gotten the attention of BP and the Coast Guard. It started with this sketch. You were sort of just sketching out what you thought could be a potential solution. So explain to us where you got the idea to begin with.
Well, I was watching on the news and everything, and this is kind of what I came up with. And I just drew up this sketch. You can see it by hand.
You drew this by hand, and so then we'll sort of get a little bit more...
better looking.
Yeah, just a more technical shot of it. Explain what you're doing, because your version isn't trying to cap it.
Your version is trying to
actually reinsert a new pipe that works.
It's a stopper, and I've heard comments it's like plumbing. Well, it kind of is. Basically, you have the pipe, and then inside you put a smaller pipe with these tires deflated so that it would fit inside, and then inflate the tires not with air but with hydraulic fluid, so that it's not compressible, and then
and
hopefully,
so first of all, when you do that part, it would effectively seal off the pipe.
That's the idea, and the advantage to this that I can see is that since there are so many tires, that there wouldn't be enough redundancy that it would be able to actually seal it.
Then the other interesting part is that you would then, because you're using hydraulics here, you could actually lower the pressure and get some of that oil out.
Exactly. Connect it to there.
So you actually presented this. You went down to the Gulf Coast. You wanted to see it firsthand, right?
Exactly.
And when you went down there, you did get the ear for a few minutes of one of the BP executives. What did they say when they...
Happy to hear that.
So he didn't believe you at first. Why? Because you looked too young.
Well, he didn't think it was mine.
What did he say to you?
He just said...
What do you make of the situation in terms of what they've been trying? I mean, as you said, you, like most of us, thought that at least one of these various solutions was going to work.
Well, there hasn't...
Something that they could possibly use. So meanwhile, what are you up to? I mean, we talked about your impressive resume. I mean, you teach, right? You teach at a college already.
I was teaching in South Korea.
Meantime, you're solving BP and potentially
pretty much
the Gulf Coast problems.
It sounds a little silly to say you're spending your time thinking, but I did at least accomplish something.
Yeah, absolutely. That's wonderful. More people should spend time thinking. I hope that, you know, they consider this and that it's something that ends up possibly being something they try. But anyway, thanks so much for joining us. We really appreciate it.
Thank you.
Aliyah Sabour, thanks for